She was the victim of unspeakable abuses. Her husband.